It's still March the 20th, 2012, and we're getting set up and in the process to utilize a crane to remove this huge 100-year-old sycamore tree. Around 8:30 in the morning. It's an overcast day. It had rained a little bit the night before. Going to be utilizing this crane to take this tree apart piece by piece. Piece of equipment that they're going to be using to grind up the debris from this is a 265 horsepower diesel engine. Hope to get a few shots of this. Show you the first cut here. Moving the first limb.
Up there.
Limb doesn't look that big from way up in the air. Once we get it down on the ground, you get an idea of the size pieces that are being removed.